Boeing's Starliner is now on track for its human test flight in just 11 days. And the two astronauts who will be flying in it arrived today at the Kennedy Space Center.
Our Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler was there when they landed and asked them about the new spacecraft.
Starliner test mission managers briefing late Thursday afternoon saying they all have pulled go for the launch scheduled for May 6th from the Cape Canaveral Space Force Station. The first Starliner flight with humans on board.
We wouldn't be here if we weren't ready. We are ready, the spacecraft's ready, and the teams are ready.
Earlier Thursday, Commander Butch Wilmore and pilot Sonny Williams arriving in T-38 aircraft, the first Boeing Starliner crew now at the Kennedy Space Center.
We love Kennedy Space Center because this is where you launch humans into space. And the opportunity finally to fly in here in our T-38s, and we know that in just less than 2 weeks, the next flight we take will be laying on our backs this time.
Their mission is an important one for Boeing, finally getting a crewed test in the delayed Starliner program. It's flown twice, but without astronauts. And for NASA's Commercial Crew Program, the Starliner was to be tag-teaming with SpaceX's Crew Dragon, taking astronauts up to the International Space Station.
Starliner providing critical redundancy up to the ISS from American soil. Just after they landed, I asked the commander and pilot about the difference between the two craft.
Clearly there's camaraderie amongst astronauts. What have some of your maybe friends, colleagues that have flown in Dragon said about comparing possibly Starliner, and what have you said in return?
There is so much with this spacecraft, the capabilities of this spacecraft, that other spacecraft don't have.
I honestly think it's a great stepping stone as we're getting ready to leave low Earth orbit and go back to the moon. It has a lot of similar things that Orion has. So I think if I was a young astronaut and I was thinking about going to the moon, I think I'd put my hand up and say, I want to fly Starliner.